decades, Meryl Streep has portrayed this astonishing array of characters and more during an incredible career spanning theater, film, and television. She began her professional life on the New York stage in 1975 and had quickly established herself as a versatile and talented actor. Within 3 years, she made her Broadway debut, won an Emmy, and received an Oscar nomination for The Deer Hunter. Meryl has since won 3 Academy Awards, and this year she earned an unprecedented 20th Academy Award nomination. Importantly, Meryl has earned much acclaim for her role as an activist through her work with Mothers and Others, a consumer advocacy group that she co-founded in 1989. She has promoted sustainable agriculture and the availability of organic and local foods. She also lends her efforts to Women for Women International, the Committee to Protect Journalists, Donor Direct Action, Women in the World Foundation, and Partners in Health. We're also fortunate to have another remarkable individual, a true legend with us today. Feminist organizer, activist, writer, and lecturer, Gloria Steinem will lead a conversation with Meryl. Please join me in welcoming them both to the stage.
Post, you know.